The garden is drying off because of the drought. Look at this.